there are a series of access points. The primary access is to the north of the farmhouse, which is controlled by the back door. And that controlling axis goes through the center of the orangery and the systematic garden. When you get to the center of the systematic garden, there is a controlling axis which runs from west to east, and that control point leads you down to the wildlife pond and to the wildlife.